Message from the Air Force. They're successfully leading the unidentified life form. It's coming this way.
Here it is. It's getting closer.
This is an Argonist class enemy. Don't underestimate it. Deploy! All units, get some distance.
Roger that! Initiate attack. Fire!
Let's show them what these anti-aircraft guns can do.
All these KG-6s just to shoot down a bird? This is over.
Were predictable, and it could only go so far. That's why the damage it caused was limited. But if we're dealing with something that can fly...
This thing is on such a different level from all the monsters we've faced so far.
We're naming this new creature the Siren.
A monster from Greek mythology, huh? It's a hyperbolic name, but I guess it fits something with a body that ridiculous. We at least managed to hurt it. That's good enough for now.
Multiple anchors spotted. The Primer are planning to use this as a teleportation base. We're putting a stop to their plans.
Not with these forces. Wait for reinforcements.
There's no time. They're teleporting in high mobility androids. If we let any more pile up, it'll be too late. The enemy forces are already put together. Now's our only chance.
We're ridiculously outmatched. It's fine if you want to run.
There are shield bearers here. Machines that create walls of light.
I can't entrust this mission to anyone else. We're the only ones who can fight these high-mobility androids.
Those high-mobility androids are tough to handle. They're going to use the walls of light to attack us. The walls of light spread out in a dome-like shape. We won't be able to destroy any anchors protected by those walls. So we need to destroy the shield bearers first.
The walls of light are energy barriers with special properties. They block our attacks, but allow enemy attacks through. They're able to attack from safety, so long as they're behind a wall. It seems that the walls of light can freely grow and shrink because they aren't physical objects. The shield bearers are changing their size depending on the situation. The walls of light will change in size at a moment's notice. Make sure you don't blow yourself up with something like a rocket launcher.
High mobility androids and shield bearers. We're not up against easy enemies here.
Invaders arrive! Rendezvous with them! Artillery unit will commence attack now. Attack!
Our firepower. I don't care if they throw everything they got at us.
Watch out for the cannon!
Shields, deploy!
Infantry units without shields, stay behind the Titans!
Starting air raid.
Let them get a taste of the Requiem Cannon!
If they break through, the city will go down in flames! We will not let that happen! We must hold the enemies back!
Until the new weapon arrives.
Titans are unbreakable. Infantry, you can just stay behind us.
Infantry, use the heavy tanks as cover.
Titans are little fortresses that can defend us from the strongest enemies.
Thank you.
picking up speed. It looks like they're coming this way.
Their movements seem to show they're expecting a railgun. This is bad. Even if we have a railgun, who knows if we can pierce the armor of a mobile base? What an awful enemy to be up against.
Thank you.
guns are about to arrive.
Epsilon self-propelled railguns have reached the target point.
Now move quick. Head for the front and fire.
Roger. Moving up.
Forward!
Mobile base present.
A railgun will be able to destroy that mobile base. Let's do this.
Railguns, stand by.
Fire!
No. We're going to be wiped out at this rate.
It seems that a railgun can't pierce the armor of a mobile base. Retreat is recommended.
Commencing retreat. Infantry, move back. Heavy tanks, move in front of that mobile fortress to create a wall and block off the enemy.
Rear guard, let's go!
This is what a Titan exists to do. Time to act as a wall until our comrades get away!
Retreat! Retreat!
They caught our foot!
Run! Help!
Let's find some time! Run!
Stand your ground!
The more time we can buy, the more of our allies survive!
You've done enough! Tanks, pull back! We can't! The enemies are right in front of us!
I'm fine, because the heavy tanks kept me safe!
I'm just glad you're safe.
The heavy tanks are still on the battlefield. They'll be taken out if we don't act! Please, go and save them!
They won't do any good. They're prepared for their fate. The news would happen when they stayed behind.
Bullseyes!
Instead of running away, that's awfully brave. This is where I die. Don't get in my way. You still got more work for me? Fine, then. But you better not die either.
Thank you.
tell me, you've come to rescue some heavy tanks.
Monsters are coming out of the base!
Drones! They're coming from the base!
Understood. You want to hurry up and run too. Forces is approaching. Pull back at once.
The base didn't run away. It just pulled back because the main unit has arrived.
Hurry! We're retreating! There really is bad news this time.
There's no signal in the area. Looks like the retreat has been delayed. Have been spotted on the retreat path. This mountain has been taken over by the enemy. There are monster nests, aliens, and a huge number of troops. This is insanity. We can't win without reinforcements. We have discovered a flyer nest and aliens. There are red flyers. A horrific subspecies of fighting monster! Fighting them means you have a death wish! invaders! Stay aware of the wall of light. It intercepts our attacks, but lets enemy attacks pass through. If it goes up, attacks will only go one way. To destroy a shield bearer, the wall of light must be penetrated. A human could break through. Flyer nest neutralized.
Going on.
Combat underway. Reinforce the line. Hurry.
Seems like there's a battle underway. Is someone still here before us? They need reinforcements. Let's go.
reinforcements! Hurry!
Taking all the kills.
We managed to eliminate the enemies blocking our way. This is a huge win for us. I can't believe it.
Estimated location is Sector 1-8. That's the spot. That's where it landed.
Look! A ball of fire!
Is that an enemy war machine?
Ah, great. Why did it have to drop right where I am?
Did that thing just stand up?
Destroy the enemy weapon!
It went right over that building! Its long legs let it navigate rugged terrain!
Enemy weaponry dropping in! War incoming!
We need to take it out. Let's do this. We can't handle this many.
KG-6 is headed your way. Wait it out. Infantry, fall back behind the tanks.
Enemies annihilated.
Mission complete. Good job, troops.
Our troops were the only ones who won. We need to go and reinforce the other areas immediately. If this place was destroyed, the situation would have been hopeless. Thank you.
Keep quiet, or the enemy will hear us.
Oh,
you mean?
They seem to be inflicting terror. Some soldiers lost the will to fight when faced against them. Others even had panic attacks.
I can imagine. They're terrifying. You can't stay safe when you see what abounds on the battlefield. Some call them evil gods.
We have to be prepared for major losses. And even then, there's no guarantee we can win.
Report. While humanity had maintained the upper hand, the appearance of aliens known as the Cruel has changed the situation drastically. Fierce battles are being fought around the world. Due to the Cruel setting up base in Europe, the entire continent has been ordered to evacuate. Be on the watch for further reports and be ready to evacuate at any moment.
Not close. we've eliminated enemies around.
Okay, we push them back. Now to wipe them out.
Big enemies are easy to hit. They make good targets.
Let's get to work!
Take out as many enemies as you can. It's do or die.
Let's go!
You must be prepared to die for the cause. You are humanity's shield.
Fire!
Got it!
Reload!
This city has nothing but despair. All we hear is silence now, cause not a soul was spared.
Yet we still keep fighting the good fight. We tremble our foes day and night.
The surrounding area will be wiped out.
Yes, sir.
We have no other choice.
Let's go.
We've got this.
We'll cause the disturbance at best.
It's up to us. We're going in.
High mobility android spotted.
Oh,
connect me to headquarters. I'm talking to the counselor. As you can.
Is that all you wanted to tell me? This stuff about space eggs and alien gods? First it's ancient demons, and now it's time travel? I've had enough!
Counselor!
Get back to work. That is all.
They're sending out android grenadiers!
Still not enough data then.
Thank you.
I screwed it up yet again. No matter how many times I do this over, I can never change a thing. I at least wanted to save my family.
Strike! Go, go, go!
They can regenerate after some time. Go for the kill!
This is Blood One, proceeding to fight. Infantry unit, give way!
Go, go!
There you are.
EDF! EDF!
Safety device disabled.
Yes, sir.
This is Blood One. Lead them to us.
Blood Two approaching.
In North America and China in great number. We might lose most of the strongholds.
Damn those aliens!